Kidman?
How low is
Kidman?
How low is my health?
Oh, ain't that bad.
I don't know, brother, but a brother needs some damn bullets up in here, I know that. I barely have any bullets.
Ah, there we go.
We won't know unless we get down there.
Where you get that? Where you get that ammo?
If you're down there, hang on. We're coming.
Alright, I got 16.
Is that acid?
Fucking acid.
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah.
Judgment Day.
If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Of course, my partner doesn't get to come with me. I gotta do this by myself.
Don't risk it.
I'm like, nah, you gonna risk it. Jump your ass down here.
I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Alright, dude. Let's do this by ourselves.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
Oh, this fucking guy again. I got a bazooka for you, dog. Not gonna lie, he getting on. Turn that light off. Got some ammo. No ammo. There's always little booby traps.
Disappear in the fire like that. Yeah. Oh, you try ass out the closet. I didn't even get in there. Shit. Damn, I didn't even see that. Fuck. Damn, my aim is bad right now. Oh, this damn glass down. What the glass gonna do, dog? Damn, I'm past that. That'll kill me. I'm barely good. Something here I got with me. Sniper. Oh, yeah, let me go ahead and grab this. Oh, I thought this was a syringe. We love the ammo, dog. How the fuck did I miss this guy? Oops. Die. Wow, he ain't dead. Fuck. I'm gonna take that swing, dog. I have no ammo. Oh sh. I'm not seeing these things. Give me all this. Yeah, buddy. Let me disable these things. Actually, no, he'll be able to see me if I do that. I was gonna shoot his ass, but he ain't see me, so fuck that.
Kidman, are you in there?
Ooh, got a Magnum in the house. Even though I already got one. Guess I'll take the extra ammo though.
No. No. Not that way. No.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
You love tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. It was happening to me. I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one will do well to consider who they trust.
Hurry up, huh? I got a destination to be. Oh no, we're gonna save it. Never mind, let's just go back. What the hell is that? Okay, I was like, what the hell?
Joseph? Now what?
Put my health up. Fuck. Get off me. Damn, get off me. Oh, that little bitch ass thing don't get off me, dog. Put me in the meat place with this dude. Sorry, little do you know, I got a bazooka waiting for that ass. Ain't
you? You again?
And your little bitch ass on, boy. Holy shit. I'm playing games around here. We dipping the hell out. So dark.
God damn it. Fuck. Better find a kid.
Leslie can go home and take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie. Not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
Good, good, good.
When I get home, they'll be surprised.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one who can...
Chapter 13.